In this video, we're going to show you how it identifies and stops account takeover attacks. Many email security solutions only look at a user's inbox rather than their full account activity. Therefore, account takeovers fall outside of their scope. Instead, Darktrace Email builds a profile of every user's daily exposure, ranging from Microsoft and beyond. With this 360-degree understanding of users, Darktrace Email can reinforce account takeover protection. So, let's dive in. In this example, the victim is Olivia Brown. We can see the attackers have identified her as she's a recent graduate and not fully trained yet. The attackers try to brute force her account, but it is unsuccessful. Olivia then receives a spear phishing email with the subject line, "Your employment status." When presented with this targeted impersonation attack, she opens the attachment, which then harvests her Outlook credentials through a hidden keylogger. When we click in the alerts section, we can see all of her SaaS activity, including the previous brute force logins. However, there was a successful login to her account from Portland, Oregon. Her account has been taken over. Darktrace Email has combined insights from across the inbox and account to present all relevant activity around an incident in a single timeline. Thanks to the account takeover respond functionality included within Darktrace Email, the security team can take immediate action on the account, forcing a logout or disabling the user, containing the incident and buying time for the security team. The beauty of having intelligence from both the native account activity as well as the inbox activity is that account takeover attempts are covered with defense in depth, understanding the incident throughout its entire attack lifecycle. That's a quick summary of how Darktrace Email handles account takeover attacks. Enroll in a free demo to see more.